Hello.
Hello,
What's your name?
my name is Mike. What's your name?
My name is Teacher Ngân. How old are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Now, how old are you? So can you tell me what age you are? You are 1, 2, 3. How old are you?
I'm good.
No, you are 5 years old or you are 6 years old. How old are you?
Eight years old. How old are you?
I'm very old. I am 36 years old. And how are you today?
Good. How are you today?
I'm good. Okay, I have several questions to know more about you. Okay, can you tell me what color do you like?
I like yellow.
What color?
What color do you like?
I like green. What food do you like?
I like pizza.
Pizza.
What
Tell
food
me.
do you like?
I like pizza too. What animal do you like?
I like tortoise.
You like turtles, okay?
What animal do you like?
I like elephants. Okay, so we have the test for unit 1 and unit 4. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's go to unit 1. Can you read for me? What is this?
Family,
Family.
mother, father, grandmother, grandfather, sister, brother,
Good job.
friend.
Yes. Now, who is he?
He is a son.
Very good, he is son. Who is she?
She is my daughter.
Good job. Now, who are they?
They are my parents.
Yeah, they are my parents. Good job. Now, so we go to unit 2. So you go into you to be verb number 1. So we have she, blah, 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 10 years old. She is.
Yes.
That's good. Number 2. Now, we.
We are friends.
Good job. We are friends.
Yes.
So you say my
My
parents.
friends.
No, my parents.
My parents are angry.
Yeah, my parents
Yes.
are angry.
My aunt is a
Nurse.
nurse.
Yes.
Good job.
Elephants are big.
Good job.
My phone is new.
Yes.
Yes.
Now you need to, it's time for the vocabulary.
Elephant.
Yes, number 1, elephant. Number 2.
Tortoise. Lolly. Sad. Scare. Eat.
It.
Play. Sleep.
Good job. What is this?
It's a monster.
It's a hamster.
Hamster.
What is this?
It's a goldfish.
Goldfish.
It's a bird. It's a rabbit. It's a lizard.
What are they?
They are kitchen.
Kittens. Now, so you're going to use this for something, for one thing very far, for one thing very near to you, and you're going to use that for something that is very far away from you. So number 1, can you make one sentence?
This is an apple.
Good job.
That is an apple.
Good job.
There are apples. Those are apples. This is a teaser. That is a teaser.
Good job.
There are teachers. Those are teachers.
Good job.
This is a hat.
Very good.
That is a hat.
Good.
There are
this.
These are hats. Those are hats.
Good job. Now you need three. Ready? And you say
yellow,
the word.
Red, blue, green, purple, black,
gray,
brown,
white,
white,
white, orange,
orange,
pink,
pink,
colorful, fireworks,
duck,
light.
Good. Now, can you look at the pictures and tell me what color is the seaweed?
Seaweed, the green.
Say the seaweed is green.
The seaweed is green.
What color is the fish?
The fish is red.
What color is the sand?
The sand is yellow.
Now look carefully. What color are the jellyfish?
The jellyfish are purple.
Good job, because we have three jellyfish, so you say the jellyfish are. What color is the starfish?
The starfish is blue.
Good job. Let's move on. So the grammar of unit 3 is there is, there are. Can you look at the pictures and fill in the blank for me?
There are pictures on the wall.
Very good.
Look, there is a tortoise. There are two brown hamsters on the tree.
Good job.
There is a fish in the
bowl.
There are five black spiders.
Good job. Now you need four. Ready? And you can you tell me the word?
Mix. Mural. Ocean. Sun. Seaweed. Seashell. Jellyfish. Starfish.
Good job.
Jacket. Sock. Sneakers. T-shirt. Hat. Pants.
Now look at the picture. What is he wearing?
He wearing a blue t-shirt and blue sock and white sneakers.
Good job. What is she wearing?
She wearing is a white and red t-shirt and blue socks and white sneakers.
Good job. And sunglasses. Okay, so you're going to use the preposition in, on, under to answer the question. Look, where is the jellyfish?
Jellyfish is under the pie.
Good job. Question number two. Where is the pink seashell?
The pink seashell is on the sand.
Very good, on the sand. Now, where is the red starfish in the seaweed?
The red starfish is next to the seaweed.
Job. And then where is the boy?
Where is the boy is
in, on, under, or next to?
In the ocean.
Very good. The boy is in the ocean. Okay. Now we have picture one and picture two. So you're going to find the differences between these two pictures. Okay. Number one.
Number one is there are three.
In picture one.
In picture one, there are three tall trees.
Very good.
Picture two. There are short trees. Short trees. Picture one is see.
There are two.
There are two panda. Picture two is there are two kangaroo. Picture one is see.
How many people in picture one? How many people in picture one? There are
four people.
No, there are one. And let's count. One.
And one.
Two.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
So there are five people in picture one. How many people in picture two?
Picture two is four people.
Very good. What else? What is the difference? Can you look at the man?
Picture one
The man have
green t-shirt. Picture two.
The man has
yellow t-shirt.
Very good. And one more.
Picture one is
The woman
hat.
Yellow hat.
Yellow hat. Picture two, a woman no hat.
Doesn't have hat. Okay.
Doesn't have.
Good job. Thank you. Give me high five. Good job.